Okay, to register for Collaborative Understandings, the website, you click register, and you'll enter a username, and you'll put in your email, and click register. And once you do that, you'll receive an email with the password. So you can then enter into the site and then later change the password if you desire. So those are the steps required to register for the website Collaborative Understandings.